The electoral law requirements to the domestic media in the coverage of elections are observed. The Central Election Commission, CEC, together with the Liaison Committee, are monitoring the media across the country. According to the CEC member Tatiana Klopkova, during the election campaign, conditions for all political parties and candidates should be equal. Under the daily control, there are 16 national TV channels, 12 radio stations, 48 newspapers, 15 magazines, 159 internet resources, as well as over 200 regional media. Political parties may exercise their right to participate in the political debate in the media organized by the Central Election Commission of the Republic of Kazakhstan. But, and I stress it, this is not a duty, it's the right of political parties. The Central Election Commission has sounded the latest data on the election fund of the party. According to Tatiana Klopkova, Halyk Bank provides a weekly report of the Commission on the amounts being received. Under the legislation, the fund amount shall not exceed 342,885,000 tenge. Nur-Otan Party has gained its maximum electoral fund. Communist People's Party of Kazakhstan on their account, there is a sum of 117,083,600 tenge follows it. Then, People's Democratic Patriotic Party, AUL Party, comes after with the amount of more than 24 million tenge. Democratic Party of Kazakhstan, Ak-Jol, has more than 23 million tenge. Birlik Political Party Selection Fund comprises 18 million tenge, while Common National Social Democratic Party has 7 million tenge. The electoral law requirements to the domestic media